So we're here at Gothenburg, big waterfall. Not the biggest waterfall, but it's a good one, very beautiful. We got everybody out here this morning, got a good breakfast in, and we're gonna do our second skill session, which is gonna be pistol squats. Everybody's gonna be working on different techniques, progressions, gonna stretch out real good, and try to use some of the kind of sandier, softer terrain to build up different kind of platform levels for people's inflexibility with their ankles. Yeah, wonderful backdrop. We got no rain, which is great. The water is beautiful, and I think everybody's kind of looking forward to you know, learning something new. Hopefully. Unique opportunity today as we were driving to the lake for lunch. Our driver and tour leader explained to us that the volcano, which is just over that ridge, is the largest crater in all of Europe. And there's a path that leads up to the top. It's a fairly steep path, but it's a path nonetheless. So we decided to alter our plans, push the team workout back for another couple of days, and we're gonna do partner buddy carry to the top. So what that means is we're gonna alternate as many steps as we can get up the hill, up the mountain pretty much, and then switch partners. And you know, whichever partnership can get to the top first is the, you know, the winner of that workout, I guess. But it's just, it's too good to pass up, this type of thing. And the view from the top is gonna be unbelievable. And we got a little break in the clouds, so this is really a perfect coincidence for this trip.
Oh. Are you gonna bleep this out later? I want to make this in the final cut, so it was just lovely. A phenomenal experience. I have so many people to thank today. I can't even start the list. They'll play me off with the music.
Good job, really. It was awesome.
Yeah?
It was a good time.
Cool.
There were some moments in there. A little shaky, but...
A little steep for our short legs.
Maybe did a lot of good
work. Some of the steps were pretty big.
Alright, so we're here at CrossFit Hamar, which is like hammer, Thor's hammer, and we were invited here by the owner of the gym to help some of our guys work on some technical things on a rest day. So we did. Found out during the Highlands bar complex that not a lot of people know how to do split jerks, so we think we're going to work on some of that, plus all sorts of gymnastics movements on the bars, on the rings. We got plenty of accessibility here, so look for little skills. Low impact, low intensity, just trying to get people better, and everybody seems to be pretty excited about it. So, gonna head on in.
I'm just learning so much today. I learned to kick, never kicked before. It's a real jerk. Oh man.
How was it?
It was great, man. Everybody got better. Great facility. Now we're heading off to church to run some stairs and go take a soak. Well, apparently there's a local tradition of running the stairs of this church, and they have a race every year, and I guess Burker, our bus driver, told us about it, and a couple people want to try to break the record. I heard it was 16.8 seconds for men, in civilian clothes. And if you're a firefighter in full gear, it's something like 34 seconds with the full-on breathing apparatus and all that. So a couple guys are gonna try it. I don't think I'll be one of them. But should be fun either way. They got the local news station out here, and this is kind of one of those cool opportunities. Just kind of springs up and you gotta take it. So we'll see how we do.
It's
going down, speedo style, baby. That's how we do in Iceland.
The red speaks for itself, but also we heard it was traditional to run this in costume.
Yeah.
And this is the best we could do on short notice.
I'm from the local television station here in Akureyri in Iceland, and we're in front of the church here in town, and I hear that there are about 30 people gonna try to break a record here that is about 16.6 seconds to see what they can do.
Also, try to beat the record. Hopefully, run against Sven, good race. And yeah, I'm Blair Morrison. This is Anywherefit Iceland.
All right, 15.2. Beat it again.
Nice.
Yeah! New record! New world record!
So we're Wednesday morning, leaving Akureyri, and we're gonna head for another wet and wild adventure on the river. It's supposed to be pretty cool today, so everybody's dressed extra warm. We have some people who are inexperienced, so it should be, you know, a little bit exciting. Their first time on the river, which is class 4, class 5 rapids. And that's quite an adrenaline rush. I mean, even for people who've done it a number of times. So I'm excited to see how people respond. It's definitely something that's outside their comfort zone. And, you know, that you can easily see where the viability of this type of skill might be. You find yourself stranded and lost. So we'll see how everybody holds up. I think it'll be good.
Hit that white crest.
I'm Blair Morrison. This is Anywherefit Iceland.
Fucking awesome. Ripping through this canyon, water's fast. We got great guys, everybody having a blast, man. Amazing.
It was a lot of fun. There were points which were extremely exhilarating. You know, I was really apprehensive at first that I'd never been whitewater rafting. The pictures around the lodge were pretty frightening, but I'm glad I went. You know, it's good to conquer some fear I had, so that was good.
Told you so.